Greetings, people of YouTube. I am RuGaiSan with once again another segment of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, so after part 3, little side tour, sidetracked. Anyways, I decided just to do a bunch of little side quests and hunting missions in between the last video I streamed and this one. And I gained a bunch of levels. I'm like a 20, I think three of them? Are 25. Oh yeah, and like here, this mountainy, foresty region thing, or so digging a 1950s car. Yeah, so yeah. Not enough to level. Damn. Well, for them, yeah, but... Alright. Let's see here. Alright, so... I wanted to get to... there. I think I'm gonna go manual this time. Do I have to do like a 180?
Time to go.
All right.
Let's get a little. Oh, that was so cool. Yep, and we won in turn. Let us continue. Alright, so... one thing I have figured out in this game is... you're gonna need a lot. You gotta like, really manage your money. We're not talking about like, oh, we're just gonna buy items and not worry about anything else. No, like, you really need gas. And it all takes like, you know, 10 gil just to fill up. Okay. I was like, wait a minute, we're missing somebody. Nope, he's there. Not quite up there to really do some, like, you know, major damage at night.
Everybody out. This should be a nice change of pace. Time to go.
Mm-hmm. anybody here that can, you know, fix my car, because I really don't want to, you know, fast track back to Hammerhead. Refuel. That's just refuel. My poor car. That asshole didn't run out in front of me. Does he not know that I'm a prince? Disc 1 and 2. Sweet.
Thank you.
Crap, this ain't a garage. Son of a... I gotta sell some crap.
What can I do for you?
Keeping those.
Thank you kindly.
Let's get a comfortable. Alright, that should do.
Come again.
Time to go.
Alright.
We've got to go back to freaking Hammerhead. Doing so good too. Why did that asshole had to get out in front of me? The bastard. Now I know how road rage feels. Well, this has been a productive 9 minutes.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And
you know,
this goes there.
Yeah, that much, but what the hell?
There. Good as new.
All right. You know, I've been meaning to want to know about the whole customizing the regalia.
So, y'all keeping at it? What are y'all after? What coat do you fancy? How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her.
Yeah, you know what?
What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all just tight now.
And it's all free.
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Still love the paint job. Alright. Auto. Quest location. This one.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Hey, Nock.
Fuel efficient.
Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
But how can you be sure?
Over 3 miles. Way more days till Christmas.
The sun's gone down.
December already.
Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
Nocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Thank you.
to it!
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
More quickly.
That was kind of
it's cool. Rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
Hell anymore. All night long. No sleep till a stallum.
Freezing.
Bad weather.
It'd be nice to go underground.
There, where are you, Beck? Regalia?
Time to go.
Time to go. I don't care. Taken out a level 30 Iron Giant, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna be safe. Are you kidding me?
No slacking.
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Car. car. Get back in the 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 fucking car. Back in the manual.
Time to go.
All right.
On less than a mile and a half. Let's go, people. You fucking...
Ready? Let's hit it. Less than a mile. Not surprised that, you know, having went to a destination and some NPC goes, "You guys drove all night? The entire night? What the fuck is wrong with you?" Well, not. Shit. Son of. Seriously, another. Like a mile away. All right. Time to go.
All right.
Back to manual.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice. This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
Hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Looking good.
Yeah, screw it.
It tastes...
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
And now, cutscene.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
I gotta say, Iris almost looks like Yuffie.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks.
My body is yours.
What?
So... about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Two levels. Alright, let's see what we can keep. No. No. Eh. No. I like the front. Looks almost demonish. Nah. No. No. What the hell? And definitely. Alright. Let's get going. Feeling very tubular.
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
I'm not gonna lie. I am excited about the Final Fantasy VII remake.
It's even more beautiful out here at night. Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. Gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
You're selling rocks? I'll buy a rock.
Whoa. It is Gorilla Yuzon.
How strong is she? Oh. She's only a guest. Debased. As your king to be. I must be in front.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
So too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Get closer. Get closer. Ah, you suck.
I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Okay, I was like, wait a minute.
Lately. You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
People actually ride here all the way from the Chocobo Post. Must be.
Damn right. Half that distance of my room.
Hey, my stairs. Oh, yeah, there they are.
Pegler Outlook. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya.
It's only a political marriage.
The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Ah, I don't know. Turn to the Lavelle. Oh, hello, look. I forget who's actually making the regalia and it's like
the breeze feels so here. Good.
I forget.
Where'd you take my sister? Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
Let's just agree with
you. No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Stroll for two.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
Sword?
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Huh?
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
For all we need.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. It is.
Too hot to move.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
New in town, are you? Thank you.
Hurry up in
here. I wanna talk to the kid.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you need him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
There. West. Seems to be on the way. All right then. Mind the train.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Let's travel to where I got the hunter. And his name was Dave. There's a questionable man.
Another scorcher. What a pack of.
Yeah, it looks like a digital version of Jorge Garcia.
Whoa! It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? 'Cause I need people. What do you say? The job's yours. If you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Disc of Korthus.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
Alright, auto. West location. Mind the tramp. And fast travel just to avoid everything.
Catch your breath. You're the one who struck a deal with the shop in Lestalem?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, they wanted to know if the deal's still on.
It is, but there's been a minor setback. Getting the merchandise is no problem, but the delivery route, it's littered with old animal traps. Isn't safe to travel through there. I'm in the middle of removing the traps, but it's slow going. I'll say, would you mind lending me a hand?
Harry, how far?
Huh.
Oh, that's not bad. Let's go ahead and rest.
Welcome back. Looks like you could do with a good rest.
Ooh. No.
Iris.
There we got one of her. Nah.
make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
This is the area. Let's clean out all the old traps.
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Have a look at this, Noct. It's disarmed.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Well, that should do it, huh?
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed.
Found you. You know, it's actually easier if you know. Look down and
it's off. Disarmed.
Two more. Well. Standing right on it and didn't go off.
Taken care of. Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, who's talking now?
I'm not sure if you guys are.
Watch out!
Nothing to it.
Well, that should do it, huh?
That's all of them. Should be safe now.
That was easy. And you got to see where all the traps are. Still wait for Square Enix to nerf me up and run.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Trap's gone. I can make the delivery as promised. I'll be along to Lestalem soon, but if you're headed that way, please send Veen in my regards.
Alright, we got that taken care of.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Maybe, but it's like a personal goal, you know? But you want Prompto?
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
The California wilderness. Somehow Yellowstone National Park was moved for some unknown reason. Oh man. Like this. It's like the sun. Like, you look at the car from one angle, it's blue. Look at it from another way, it has, like, a purple. Oh. Oh, I love those two color paint jobs on vehicles. it's like the whole, you know, what color is this dress argument that, like, everybody on the internet was just so...
Should be a nice change of pace.
So freaking argumental about. Alright. So far, so good. There's no beast.
Hell of a view.
Yeah. Ooh. Shiny.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too careful.
See ya!
You don't want to talk.
Get out! Hey!
Well, well.
Huh? See ya! What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Brilliant.
No big deal. Oh yeah.
Da 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 da.
Ready or not?
Now let's get the next one.
Everything in all.
The Magitek engine. It's close.
Screw you, Magitek engine. This was a real location, like an actual planet, you know, I wouldn't mind living there, you know? Okay. Thought I was gonna have to end up parking further on back, but nope.
Who's up for a hike?
The Regalia.
Ooh, let me take some pictures. Let me get this shot.
Now we go back, right?
It's so beautiful, man. All right. Alright, we got that taken care of.
Alright. Everything in order.
Let's go ahead and take care of Sword in the Landscape. Sword in the Waterfall. Pipeline!
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
parts I just really enjoyed.
I'm out of breather.
Yeah. Let's dock up a bit, shall we?
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly.
Wow. Dragon's beard.
Thank you.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I want to be able to get to the cave before sundown.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
How in the hell? God. Give me the infinite run strat, come on. Are you son of a... Why? Why is there a giant fucking...
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Ready for this?
Getting by.
yourself knocked.
I know.
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Oh my god.
Try this on for size!
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
He's not a turmeric.
Really? They really needed to put a sign there.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
Oh yeah, we're gonna.
I think it says, "Come in,
Banzai."
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
Dungeon time.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
Can't go there because, well, too high up.
Let me get...
And there's our warm welcome. Say your prayers! Radio!
Don't miss!
Who's trying to do harm?
Didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, that's a ring!
Hey! Game's up. I'm the last fool.
Yep.
Well, at least everybody has a coat. Ooh, you know what this reminds me of? Final.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Ice cave for the first time. Oh. Only not so are you. Fucking kidding me.
Again. Really?
Ah. I can't believe that worked. You guys go that way. I'm going this way. I see something shiny over here. Today's winner is a bangle. Oh. Alright. conserve stamina. I would have suggested 7 when I'm doing the comparison, but
last thing I need now.
Thanks. Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
My hand slipped.
Fuck you, Ronin.
Under that.
No must, no bust.
Alright. Let's go the smaller way. Yeah. Yeah, because there was something up here that I couldn't get. Point. I do miss the whole, you know, previous ways of Final Fantasy where you can just... There's only one person on the screen and the rest don't, like, you know, is out there following you or trying to get in your way. C'est la vie. Over there. Oh yes, slip. Debased. Alright, so you go back. Let's put it this way. It just kind of made him feel good about himself, like, you know, raise his confidence.
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look?
Well, this would be a good place for an ambush. Ceiling. I do gotta say one thing though. This is probably the typical dungeon.
Just plan. Do whatever.
Not help. Take cover.
Another one out!
Nothing's
potions. Slide the rest of the way.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Well, here we are.
Oh! One shot!
He looks sick.
Damn you.
Just great.
Not good to throw guys in the dark. Be nice to crack things up in here. Well, here we are.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Oh yeah! Star pendant. I can live with that. Let us ascend. Rich for my blood. Way too rich. I need to start increasing him anyways.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Come on, guys. Do the same thing.
This is new.
You can say that again.
It looks so much
well,
in there.
This seems perfectly
Lucas
safe.
I did not see that coming. That's where you swing that thing!
Let's go.
Yep.
A shiny is high elixir. I think I can spare one.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Yeah!
game's over, buddy.
I thought I was a goner.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yeah, finally.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
I kind of want to explore down here anyways. Like I got everything that I see. Went that way, so we're gonna go this way now. And Naraki. No?
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Fucking. Here we go. Alright. Vitality, health, spirit, yeah, crap. But it was worth it. Alright. Let's go ahead and get you Thunder Rug crafted. Who do we give it to? Give it to Ignis. Ooh. Really? What can we spare? Holy crap. Leading. get here with this one. Centipede Blaze. I would have never guessed.
Starving to death,
and yet we're all very much alive.
Okay. I'm freezing. What I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
The fun in that.
Try this!
looking rather pally.
Just great.
See ya!
He's not looking so hot. Huh? Is it poison?
Sorry.
Just happy it's over.
About damn time.
Oh.
I wonder if this is going to be like this for the singular armor, dark bars, small bar fills, it's not just attacks and defense, and all his abilities are strengthened. Ooh!
I know I won't miss that place one bit. Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Oh.
Ooh. 48 together. 96 all together. Back to the car. I'll go ahead, fast travel. Take on me. Yeah, I can't sing worth a shit. Alright, we're back at Lestalem. Take care of the two side quests.
Here we are. Nice.
There he is. Haha.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Not bad. You got talent, that's for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in the print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company. Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, you have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you.
I hope
the name's Viv, by the way. I'll be seeing you around.
Viv. How much you giving me? Alright, I'll take the experience point. Wow.
Hey, you kids got a minute? I got a profitable proposition for you. Another job, to be precise.
Oh, let me guess. You want the more east photos, and right. The west.
Correcto mundo. On the first guess, too. I need shots of Angel Guard. Ever seen it? The funny-looking island off the coast of Galden.
Yeah, I know it.
Figures you would. Famous place, home of legends and all that. Anyway, I need a good picture of it. Take a few shots. Make it look impressive. I'll let you decide where to shoot from.
From very far away.
You think he wants to publish my photos?
Somehow, I'm thinking maybe not.
Yet he must have turned to us for a reason.
Cause he knew we'd say yeah.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it? Huh.
Hey, I can squeeze.
Tremors lately. Hope the rock.
rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. I'll see you later. Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
What about it?
Over there. Back alleys. Duh. Feel like an idiot. Second there, I thought it was. Fairy tale symbol.
So many stalls here.
All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing.
Thanks for clearing things up. We've been in contact with the hunter again. With the deal secure, we can keep selling quality goods at reasonable prices. We couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah, no sweat.
By the way, new stock just came in, so take a look. You won't find cheaper.
Okay.
Excuse my grandson. The word precocious was invented for him.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Another scorcher. I'll pack our bags for lead.
We stock only quality products here.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Here you go. Enjoy.
I think I'll get something.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
Come back again.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask.
Oh, if you see a little favor
been abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Welcome, welcome! Remind me, what was it you liked again?
The camps. Parking. Outpost and procurement.
It's a jungle out there. Both beasts and demons making a nuisance of themselves. Head now? Come back anytime you like.
Probably wait till, like, you know, close to end game.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Are you sure you weren't like that kid, Iggy?
Very positively sure.
What was he like?
I can't seem to recall.
Well, can't be too different from now.
Sounds right.
Quote, have to, end quote. Alright, buddy. What you got for me?
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so? Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.
Oh, greetings. Will you be staying with us?
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
One day has passed. Wow, almost 14 hours into this game. You bastards! Just needed that one little push to get me to 30. Let's see what we got here. No. Hell no. No.
Talcott!
None's really worth saving. Alright, well, I don't know about you guys, but I think I'm just gonna end this here. Yeah. Maybe do a little side questing. Take care of some of these. Yeah. All right. Well, anyways. Hey. Reduce that already. And I get 24 that again. Sweet. Alright, well, anyways, like I said, catch you guys next time. When I do start recording, you know. It'll be up on my channel. Alright, so till then, I am Rugai-san saying game hard, a game for fun. Take care, guys.